And I suppose the audience feels the excitement coming from you guys as well. So it must be such a great exchange. Everybody's looking forward so much to seeing you guys live. I'm feeling like that. So when you guys come to Brazil, it will be a fucking fantastic party, man.
I have to say, and I'm going to speak slowly now. Anybody that's watching me right now or hearing me, you must know, Brazil, how much I love being with you. How much I love you. I love to sing for you and play for you. You have been very, very supportive of Glenn Hughes for a long time. When I see myself on the calendar, I see Brazil. And then I go, oh, yeah. And we can talk about the shows we're going to do. But you must understand, as soon as we get the green light, as soon as Brazil gives us the green light, we will absolutely be coming for you, to you, and with you.
Fantastic.
My voice is your voice. Again, I must say this to you, Sao Paulo, Brazil, please, this is your friend Glenn Hughes, the voice of rock. You are in my heart and in my soul. I sing for you, as you know. I always love to come and see you. And please wait for me, because I'm so, so looking forward to coming back for you.
We are waiting, Glenn. We love you, and we love your music, and we love your attitude towards things and the way you treat your fans. You're the man.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
See you soon.
You bet. God bless you, my friend. God bless you. I love you, Brazil.
Tudo bem. Thank you, Glenn.
Tudo bem.
Tudo bem.